You're locked on to BBC Radio 1 and 1 Extra, and we approach 2 a.m, which means guest mix time right here on the show. And representing the guest mix duties this week is two men, one of which has a record label that is 15 years old, which means, Ant TC1, you're getting old, mate.
I am. I wish I was 15. I was 38 yesterday, funny enough.
Oh, really?
So I'm feeling quite delicate today. So go easy on me, Ed.
Oh, mate, I'm going to take full advantage of that. So how's it going? The label, 15 years. That's a long time for a label.
Yeah, I can't believe it. It's just, my memory's fading, but it's hard to believe it's been that long. I kind of got reminded by friends and artists on the label towards the end of last year. It kind of didn't even dawn on me. It's completely flown by, really taken by surprise. Pleased to see it's still there. You know, it was never, I guess you start these things and you never really know how long or where it's going to go, but yeah, I guess it's an achievement, I guess. Definitely, I'm happy about it.
A lot coming up. Tell us what's the next sort of plan release wise for Dispatch.
So we got quite a few big album projects. DLR's got his second album coming up. That's nearly finished. It's sounding great. Survival's done. He's an album for the label. He's released quite a lot over the years on the label, so it's great to be able to release an album for him. Zero T's about midway through his album. Cern's halfway through another album. We've got an extended project from Extra, and an album that's nearly finished by a very talented duo that we've not announced yet, so I'll keep that kind of tight just for now. But yeah, we're trying to do as much of this as we can this year, so I'm going for punishment, I guess.
Yeah, fair enough, mate. Well, look, you have gone into the mix alongside Mr. DLR. Tell us about the mix, what you got in there.
Well, we just decided we didn't want to just put, you know, like a lot of stuff we're playing clubs and play. We want to kind of really celebrate the 15 years of the label. So there's quite a few classics in there, and we kind of hoped through playing some of these and getting them in the mix that some of our newer fans, you know, maybe people that have only been aware of the label recently in the past few years, kind of get a chance to hear what tunes really built the foundation of the label. So we've managed to get a few of those in there, along with never-before-heard VIPs in the mix as well. So you're probably only ever going to hear these in this mix on Radio 1, so hopefully people will like what they hear.
That's what I like to hear, mate. Let's waste no more time and get into your guest mix. This is the sounds of Ant TC1 and DLR representing Dispatch Records in the guest mix for me, Friction.
The guest mix. The guest mix.
15 years of Dispatch.
15 years of Dispatch Recordings.
Dispatch Recordings. 15 years.
15 years of Dispatch Recordings.
15 years of Dispatch Recordings.
15 years of Dispatch.
15 years of Dispatch Recordings.
15 years of Dispatch Recordings.
15 years of Dispatch
15
Recordings.
15 years of Dispatch Recordings.
15 years of Dispatch Recordings.
don't really need nothing to be a sound man nowadays. The only people you can really say are the man who really have built all the sound, so them can go play it. The people hear it and them, you know? So really, I'm not even too rate on how I sound them nowadays. Who said them a sound? So them put on the record for 25 seconds and pull it up.
Dispatch Recordings, 15 years
of Dispatch Recordings.
15 years Dispatch Recordings.
15 years of Dispatch.
15 years of Dispatch Recordings.
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 Yeah.
Yeah. BBC Radio 1 and 1 Extra with me, Friction. We are in the guest mix right now. Ant TC1 back to back with DLR representing Dispatch Recordings.
Dispatch Recordings.
15 years of Dispatch.
15 years of Dispatch Recordings.
15 years of Dispatch Recordings.
15 years of Dispatch.
15 years of Dispatch Recordings.
15 years of Dispatch Recordings.
TC1 and DLR for going in the mix. Don't forget for track listings, bbc.co.uk/radio1.
Friction.